Building trust with our patients is critical to our business. We eliminate the high cost, long wait time of emergency room by delivering a premium orthopedic experience to fix your broken bones, your sprains, your strains, and your other injuries. The main things that are critical in launching any business, not just orthopedics or healthcare, is having great partners.
Dr. Chrono is a one-stop shop, cloud-based iPad, iPhone medical solution. We cross the gamut doing everything from charting all the way to medical billing. Payment processors are generally really cumbersome and confusing. I think Square simplified everything so a physician can simply just take a credit card payment and not think too much.
It took less than 60 seconds to set up Square on Dr. Chrono. And with Square, we can take payments from anywhere. So we have a mobile clinic that does follow-up visits and also employer site visits. And our flexibility in enabling that is critical. Launching a business is super hard and demands a lot of time and effort. Where I don't want to spend that is on admin. I'd rather spend my time seeing patients, building great relationships, and leaving the admin to the guys that do it best.
Square's a really great brand, and I personally, when I see that at my doctor's office, I feel like, okay, this doctor gets it. They get tech.
We initially picked Square as just a payments processor. As an actual customer, we now get access to the entire ecosystem with Square Capital, Square Marketing, and employee management.
What really surprised me about the Square partnership was all of the support we got. I think Square is really changing and becoming a developer-friendly company where we have direct contact with the Square team. So it's a really, really productive experience for us as a developer. Square has helped enormously in growing our business.
Urgently Ortho is on the bleeding edge of where healthcare is going. None of that could have been possible without a solid EMR with Dr. Chrono and a great payment system with Square.